In some lower animals, reproduction occurs mainly by asexual means. It is a type of reproduction in which there is no formation and fusion of gametes. In this type of reproduction, a single parent can produce its identical and exact copies. Binary fission in amoeba. It is division of parental body into two nearly equal daughter cells during favorable conditions. In this method, the karyokinesis is followed by cytokinesis. Daughters feed, grow and repeat the process. Transverse binary fission in paramecium. In this type of fission, the body of paramecium divides transversely. Cytokinesis takes place along transverse axis. Longitudinal binary fission in Euglena. In longitudinal binary fission, the body of Euglena divides longitudinally. Cytokinesis takes place along longitudinal axis.